divide 66 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 66 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 6, here 3. When do we get 6? In 3 table, 3 2s, 6. Now, we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 6 down, so 6. When do we get 6? In 3 table, 3 2s, 6. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So, this is our quotient.